First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh.
Hello, students. Miss Witherspoon here. I am in the mountains of Park City, which also started as a mining town, and I'm snowmobiling. Pretty exciting. Park City started as a mining town, but I want to see some mines abandoned firsthand. So I decided to go to the Bonanza Abandoned Mine Park City Ski Resort.
Send a prayer to the ones up above. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove.
Well, Sergeant couldn't really make a journey. A little bit more snow than expected. So I'll come back with snow gear and no dog.
Hoping my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like
Park City Resort is closed because of the coronavirus. It would normally be open. So I'm hiking up the ski hill to get to our destination. Well, looky here! What do we have here? What's this thing we've got here? Mining is probably what this is.
In my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh.
In 1868, soldiers that were in Utah found silver in Park City.
It rained down like...
And then, in 1870, when the Transcontinental Railroad was completed, miners flooded into Park City. They were hoping to get rich overnight. The building in front of you still contains a three-compartment shaft, which is 1,450 feet deep. Heyday, at the beginning of the 20th century, the Silver King Mine was almost a community in itself. There were three boarding houses with over 100 men. The Silver King Mine was known internationally for its fortunes it made for its investors.
This is pretty cool. Super scary.
In the 1960s, Treasure Mountain Resort was developed, which is now Park City Mountain Resort.
Here I am in Park City. Here is the miner statue to show the history of mining in Park City. Also history, an empty street because of the coronavirus. Modern history. Do you get out of the shot? I'm trying to make a video here. People, get out of the way. Mining town, and now, well, it was a bustling ski town a couple weeks ago, but the coronavirus is kind of ruining the storyline.
Kids, don't play in abandoned mines. Just view it from outside.